guys, and welcome back for another episode of Creativerse. And today we are on my adventure world, and it has been a really long time since we have been here. But we are building the Craigwood Keep blueprint here, and I have swapped out the blocks yet again for different ones. So right now I am laying down the foundation. I am putting down some grass, well, dead grass, and some dirt and boulder wall and stone stacked wall. And funny enough, I started recording this video and I happened to look over to my second monitor and saw my OBS there was not recording a damn thing. So I'm glad I caught it early on, because all you ended up missing was me putting down the dead grass, which wasn't that exciting, guys. So but I'm glad I caught it, because otherwise that would have sucked big time if I had gone through the whole damn thing and realized I didn't record nothing. That would have sucked. So I'm really glad that I caught it. So yeah. So what I've changed was I basically replaced all of the wood in this build and put in stone, more stone stuff, like a stone stacked wall was not in the original. It is in this. I put down some stone block wall, which was not in the original, and it's in this. I have put in stone stairs instead of wood stairs. If you've built this blueprint, if you've done this blueprint before, then you know exactly what I'm about to tell you. You'll know what I'm talking about. If you have not, then you probably go, I don't know what you're talking about, Jen. That sounds good. But anyway, so the original, the stone boulder wall, where that was at, I swapped it. I have changed it out. I have put the stone boulder wall now in place of the Craigwood, which basically ran, Craigwood ran up along the sides, the corners of the towers or parts of it. It was also in the front of the building, I think, the Craigwood. So basically, I replaced all of that Craigwood with stone boulder wall, and instead of where the stone boulder wall went originally, I had put stone stack wall. Like right here, you can see it is in the foundation. That was meant to be a boulder wall, and now I have put is the stack stone. Like the right here where I'm placing was supposed to be boulder wall, it is not now. I did this, and I'm really glad that I did this, because it ends up looking really, really nice. I think that if I had left it and put the stack stone in place of the Craigwood, it would have looked really weird. So I'm really glad that I did it this way, because it ends up looking really, really nice. So yeah, right now I'm just going around placing down all of the first level blocks. I like to try and keep on the same eve level, if that makes sense, and then go up. I do, once I get to the tower parts, there's four of them, I do just do one tower at a time, because guys, that makes sense, right? Why would you go up and down to the other corners? Just do one tower at a time. So yeah, I also found out during this, funny enough, I never realized that this game did not have stone gates. Why did I know this? Why did I not catch this from before now? Guys, I've been playing this game for a year and a half. Why the heck didn't I catch this? Well, because I don't use a lot of stone fence. To be honest, I don't use stone fence as a fence, traditional fence, where you would have a gate put into it. I might use it on staircases or something like that, or decoration, but I don't use it to surround something. So I didn't realize there was no stone gate until I went to go replace it, because it was a wood gate, and I thought that wood gate would look weird with the stone fence, so what can we, you know, and I had no gate. I had no stone gate. You guys probably already knew this. I'm always last to the party. I'm always late. So anyways, I just thought that was interesting. Right now you can kind of see I'm building the second layer, I think, of stone stuff and windows. You can kind of see that this is a tower portion right here with some ladders, and then obviously going along the main bottom level, which is like the dining room, because it's just tables and chairs and a fireplace. It just really was a fun build. It took me over a little over 2 hours to build. It's not that big of a build. It is, you know, maybe 3,400 or more blocks. I don't know exactly, but it's not the smallest, certainly not the largest. So yeah, it was a lot of fun. now I'm just finishing up the second. We're going on to the second floor. So we just finished the first floor. Now we're going to be putting in up the second floor, which is just basically a fire, like a fireplace, you know, fire pits, and then an empty room. And then there's a ladder that goes to the top of the roof. But yeah, this, I don't know exactly what I'm going to do with this this room. I don't know if I'm going to use it or I'm just going to leave it. I don't know. I might decorate it later on, but for now I just leave it as it is. And I do like, really like, now as I'm sitting here watching this again, I do really like the difference between the stones with the boulder wall, the stacked stone, and the stone floor and stone wall. They're all so different. Yeah, it looks nice together. I like it. Thank you. putting in the floor of, or the ceiling of this level. So this will be the roof, and then I start to work then on finishing out the towers in the corners there. Up to this point, I had been working, you know, doing them at the same level, and now this is where I go to do corner by corner. Which this part, it went pretty quick.
Thank you.
So here I'm just starting on the last tower, the fourth one, corner, whatever. So now I'm just going around putting up torches and stuff. What I did was I had to jump down and go into my base and get some the big lamps because I didn't see them in the list of materials and I didn't realize I needed them until I was up there in the towers at the top putting up, as you're gonna see here, putting up the things right here. Yeah, I didn't know that I needed those, so I went and got them, and so I thought I would put up any torches I had for, you know, missed on the way up here, so that's what I was just doing. Yeah, for some reason, I only saw torches and gas lamps in this. I didn't see any of the these bigger lamps at all. Totally missed them. But it doesn't take too long and I get them all in. And then I did save the back in the, not the back, but the side, there is some fencing and I didn't put it in the fence yet because I wasn't sure what I was, if I was going to be putting in stone or iron, because now that I had learned there was no stone gate, I didn't know how that was gonna look. So I'm putting in the fence now, and I do rip it out, I put in the iron fence with the iron gate, but I leave this fence here on the inside as stone fence with the thatched roof, because I think that looks really, really nice. So yeah, now I'm just going to see, I finished the blueprint, and I go pull it up, and then I put in the iron fence. That is basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.